achievement unlocked.
Fred's not back yet.
Too bad.
Yeah.
Bingo! Hands up, everybody, hands up!
Gary?
I told him where I was. I trusted you, asshole.
Oh, calm down, lady. It's not his fault. I figured you'd have to follow through, so I followed. Now, you're the broad my boss is looking for. You're coming with me!
Oh shit. Okay then. Woof up.
What happened here? Where are they?
Special ops raid. Any idea where they might be?
They've been working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard in Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick.
Go.
Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get back up. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
Okay, that just messed up the plan. I'll take that. New blueprint, junk bike. Oh, I just felt like chopping somebody up right now. How did they even find us anyways?
That works.
I'll take those boots. I'll accept that call.
Zombies by the landslide in Sunset.
Get down!
Okay, I'll go this way. If I can control this car. Car is on fire. Another blueprint, I'll take that. The mini bike, yeah.
Off, bastard!
Okay, so where does this one go? Map. Okay then, so we need to go south. I'll take a bike, it might be easier. Boom, boom. Bike coming through. Okay, didn't expect that. Take the car then. Yeah, I fell. Something else I did not expect to happen. What? There are always so many zombies right now.
Get off my car!
Always just crap on them. Okay, let's see. Maps. I keep following this road and I take a right.
Yeah, looks like a guy got himself Cutis interruptus and over at Annie's Triple X in Almeida.
Damn it, get off!
Love running over zombies. Let me tell ya. Almost there. Not today, zombie. I'm here a bit. No, he ain't gonna grab me. I don't want my face eaten off, zombie. I want to keep my brains. Oh shit. Excuse me, pardon me. Out of my way, please. I would really appreciate you stay out of my way. Oh shit. I think I know where I'm going. Okay, there it is.
Sure, we have to meet on the roof.
There we go. Okay, so what was the plan again? Right by him, just like that.
Man.
Who the hell is this lady?
You cannot proceed with the destruction of the city while I'm still searching for him. I want my full 6 days, as you promised.
It was never the primary purpose of this operation.
As your commander in chief, I order you to release me.
It's wonderful news that we found you, Madam President. Because you see, we really needed a body.
What the fuck?
Get it to the media right away, and then shoot her head.
No. I want this Diego. He wasn't at the museum with the rest of his unit. We must find him.
I've allowed you to pursue this fantasy because I enjoy indulging you, Marion.
Deactivating the chips won't be so easy next time. Something about the radiation we've used to turn the chips off. It's changing them.
This could be a blessing in disguise. I told my men to bring some of the mutations back for study. The substance they use, this oil jelly or whatever it is, it could be the key to a new weapon.
Imbecile! Don't lose focus! Search the illegals in the quarantine tents, and if you cannot find this Diego, kill them like the infectious vermin they are.
Your wish is my pleasure.
Who's Diego?
Hey! Oh shit! His arm!
Oh shit! Get off of me, dude! Just die already, man. Your arm ain't that big. Just enable me. Yeah, there we go. I'll pick up that assault rifle. Okay, I'm gonna go through here. That is gone. So I guess I need to shoot it through that window in there. Okay, coming around. I'm trying to help you guys. Get off. The gate?
Annie!
Nick! I'm so glad you're here.
Let's get out of here. Hey, hey, come on, buddy. Get me!
Leave that bastard. He'll only cause us trouble.
I can't do that, Annie. Don't worry. I won't even take you.
Hurry.
You know, for a little prick, you hate so bad. Do not call me that again, Gary.
You're lucky, you dumb son of a bitch.
Run! Get to the van! I'll cover you!
Follow me!
He kills him no problem, but it takes me a million bullets. I'm about to die here. I could use some of this.
Holy shit, we gotta get out of here.
Nope, no, you don't. Oh, dynamite.
For Christ's sake, hurry the hell up here!
Oh, that was awesome. That was badass. Take some more. Just shut your mouth. Oh, about to die, dude. What?
Hold on,
my god, I'm about to die. Get away, get away.
Stay sharp.
Okay, I need a weapon. Here we go, this will do. Give me that assault rifle. Now. Die already, you dumb son of a bitch. Oh yeah, I just hit him once and he dies. I know, I hear you, dude. No, no, you don't. Come on now, just die.
Over here.
Die, you dumb son of a bitch. Okay, how am I gonna defeat this dude? Is there a weapon? No, 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 no. Fuck you. Fuck your air support. Come on, I need some rations here. I need another cookie. Oh shit! Over here, buddy. Take a crowbar to the frickin' face. Oh yeah, that's right. Take that and this and some of that. Take some more of this shit. What now? Got the key card. Running for the gates right now. No more loading, please. Let's do this. Timing, brother.
Wait. I gotta get the plane fueled up. And I gotta warn my friend. You're looking for him.
Well, I don't think your friend's the only one they're looking for.
What the hell?
clean with me. What's this all about?
I swear, Red, I have no idea.
Extremely dangerous, my ass.
Should we meet at the plane? It's at the shipping warehouse down at the docks.
I'm gonna go look for Annie and the others. Let's meet up at the karaoke bar in Sunset Hills later, okay?
Where's the fuel?
It's at Central Storage down on the freeway, under the bridge. Parked just inside. You can't miss it.
Okay.